So what happened when Tyr brought Odin to Jotunheim?
From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. And we'll pick this up later.
Look here.
Yes, sir. It says, glory to Mötzingir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace.
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard. I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break. Very well. To business. Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it, I always say.
Whoa. Look, a dragon. But it's chained. Is it a pet?
Do not get any ideas.
I can't believe the chain is the only thing holding him down.
Odds are there's a bit of magic at play here as well. This is a dwarven stronghold, after all.
That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Go!
Stone number two. This place is even bigger than Vadergard.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
'Tis a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Mozognir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
Why?
The Dvegrath Eaker. The very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
Still won't open? Looks like we need three.
Enemies are strong. Keep your guard up.
Yeah.
ways to find out, but they're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Enjoy freeing them.
Well, yeah. Still seems like the right thing to do.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Ah, I was wondering about this.
There are many legends behind the Debay Grafiker. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But the one constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well, what can you trust?
Yourself. Your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
If you say so. we go. Huh. It's kind of run down now.
What did you expect?
I don't know. West ruin, I guess? Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Look here. Another.
Stargather. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
Six? Seven? Eight? Could he shoot four bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the two eyes.
It looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalkers! A lot of Hellwalkers. Hey, look at this. Blood trail.
There's a passage behind this throne.
A secret passage?
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
Signir. The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brock was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with... whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
Found the legendary materials? Incredible. Oh, this is so exciting. Meet me back at the temple and we'll get started right away.
Whoa. Look, a dragon. But it's chained. Is it a pet?
Do not get any ideas.
Amir, what else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? Kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Oh, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
You boys look right beaming.
We found the materials. But they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so... so...
Nanya.
Nanya?
Nanya fucking business. Trade secret. We got our ways.
Oh. Figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.